now back to your evening news report with Gladys Feldman and Ethel Sparks, already in progress.
I have been asked to read a statement. The views expressed by Gladys and Ethel in no way reflect the opinions of the Sunnydale Retirement Home, its shareholders, or its parent company, the Halliburton Corporation. Halliburton's bringing democracy to the world one $1,500 screwdriver at a time.
Wow.
And now sports. Today, Italy and Spain played in the Euro Cup final of soccer, which was probably the greasiest final soccer match ever played in Europe.
Not that I can understand it. I don't like about that whole event. They totally
I don't understand after we bailed their hash out of the fire in WW1 and WW2, why they wouldn't let the Americans play in the Euro Cup.
Football.
For my money, the entire Iberian Peninsula could sink into the ocean, and I wouldn't get one thing.
You know what? What else? Screw Alec Baldwin, too. He married a girl by a trickster, a much younger one. What's wrong with women like us?
He is determined to disprove the beauty of a woman in her autumnal years.
I can do anything that yoga instructor can do. I can take my leg, I can put it over my head.
Like,
well, then no problem.
Your leg is removable, darling.
I can do that. That's what I'm saying. We will wobble me.
You know who else we will wobble this week off the set of the Today Show? And Curry was fired by that filthy weak bastard Matt Lauer.
I have no idea.
I dislike Ann Curry with a passion. She's a double-fisted C word. She should get lupus.
All right. Well, that's enough fun. Thanks, ladies. Thanks very much. Good luck in the theater.
That is absolutely the first time I've heard a Greek racial slur in the show.